Hi, I'm Jennifer Connolly, and I would like to wish you a very Merry Christmas.
Yes, many galleries. Especially, there's one area called Soho in New York City. And there are a lot of very, very small galleries. And sometimes the artists are, or very often the artists are not very well known. A lot of very young, new artists there. I like to sort of walk around and just see, you know, the kind of work that's out.
Thank you.
In the near future, I'm not sure about what I'll do next, but eventually I'd like to try something very dramatic, maybe. Oh, I don't know. I'm not sure what, but I think that would be interesting. I think I would enjoy that. I like to try a lot of different things, you know, experiment a bit, see what I can do. Let's see. Well, I like Woody Allen very much. I think he's great. I'd like to work with him, maybe. Gosh, there are so many. Steven Spielberg, I think, is wonderful as a director. Actresses I like Meryl Streep very much. I think she's very good. I also like a lot of the older actresses. I mean, I don't know if I can work with many of them, but I like Katharine Hepburn and Lauren Bacall and Ingrid Bergman. I think they're wonderful. Favorite actors. I like Jack Nicholson very much. Also Robert De Niro and Robert Duvall. and actresses, I said, you know. I also like Jessica Lange very much. And Sissy Spacek. I like her very much. Yeah. Oh, many different kinds of music I like. Not just one type. I like a lot of blues, especially Billie Holiday. She's actually my favorite singer of all times. And I also like reggae. I like reggae very much. Bob Marley and Gregory Isaacs. And some classical I like quite a bit. What else? And I like some modern music also. You know, some of everything. Folk. I like some folk music. James Taylor I like very much. Yeah. And Vollenweider. I love Vollenweider. I would like to thank all my Japanese fans very much. They've been very supportive and very good friends. And I hope I get to meet some of you someday. I think it would be nice. And all of you who've been writing letters, I want you to know that I've been reading all of them. And I'm going to write you back. And I really appreciate it. Thanks.